Ah, all we need to do now is just wait for the stupid Gallison to come across to Brandenburg Gate and shoot the living daylights out of them. So when the Soviets come, we will be prepared with my sniper. Yes. They won't know what hit them. They think just because Brandenburg Gate is not one of our sort of, you can't get a sniper up there, can you? Anyway, the armaments will be coming soon, and I will know just how to pinpoint the general by using my sniper if anything goes wrong. Last resort. Now all we need to do is wait for a couple of maybe days. All the rest are in the Reichstag with what's left of our army. Now all that's left to do is wait for the damn garrison to come, and then we just attack like normal. The upper guards are hidden in the destroyed houses, so by the time they come, we will be prepared with more armaments than before. By the time they come, they will not know what happened. We will hit them so fast, they will be crying for their mother. Yeah, we will win this time. I mean, look at this sniper. You can punch through a tire. Okay, it's probably the whole of the Soviet Union which is marching forward probably heard that. But that's what we want them to happen. They will always think that we are the power of the Third Reich. We are the power of the Third Reich. We will win. And we will start Deutschland back to our crime. Now all that's left to do is wait.